When you never came back, naturally I assumed Lisa Long or somebody else had killed you. And for the record, letting somebody think that somebody they love is dead when they're not is quite cruel. I mourned you for 3 months. On the third month, I tracked you down, except I wasn't trying to track you down. I was trying to track down the fucking assholes I thought had killed you. So I find you, and what do I find? Not only were you not dead, you were getting married to some jerk, and you're pregnant. Overreacted.
You overreacted? Is that your explanation?
I never said I was going to explain myself. I said I was going to tell you the truth. But if that's too cryptic, let's get literal. I'm a killer, I'm a murdering bastard, and you know that. There are consequences to breaking the heart of a murdering bastard. You experience some of them. Was my reaction really that surprising?
Yes, it was. Could you do what you did? Of course you could. But I never thought you would or could do that to me.
I'm really sorry, kiddo, but you thought wrong.
You and I have unfinished business.
Baby, you ain't kidding. How May taught you the five-palm exploding heart technique?
Of course he did.
Why didn't you tell me?
I don't know. Because I'm a bad person.
You're not a bad person. You're a terrific person. You're my favorite person. But every once in a while, you can be a real cunt. How do I look?
You look ready.